or someone for what you're doing in life. It's really all of you.
Okay, sure.
I think we're probably about done with that. All of them. Now, please take this very seriously, because you guys need to get through these ACTs and SATs. Now, who has taken the ACTs already? Practice. Alright. So right now, no juniors, all seniors have taken the ACT. Now, let me ask you two questions. Come on for a second. I need everybody to sit up straight. Sit up straight. Now, in your opinion, just taking the ACT, what are your, let's ask you, Mr. Principal, what are your plans after graduation?
Sure.
actually pay us, I think like $60, $50 an hour or something like that, just to come over here and do the ACTs for you guys. So, that's one of the things I think you guys should get into your practice on, okay? Now, let's talk about some things that are coming up. You see the uniform that you have on right now? If you have on right shirt, everybody should have on your blue digi shirt, right? Everybody should have on your blue digi shirt, right?
Yes, ma'am.